Dyrin DJ Riculfy, the second man hit in the shooting that killed an NOPD officer, has died. He had been in a coma since the shooting, which happened in Houston in mid-August. Riculfy was a member of Zulu. He and the officer killed, Everett Briscoe, were on a trip to Houston with other Zulu members when they were shot at a restaurant. Briscoe was laid to rest on Saturday. Funeral arrangements for Riculfy have not been announced.